Okay, okay. In you go. That looks like it tastes bad. I won't lick it. I won't. I wonder who you used to be. Lewis explained how this works, but it still seems like magic. I miss you, but I'm gonna pretend this is you still watching out for us. I think you like that. I hope so, at least. It's too bad he won't be able to draw another one. I hope you have extra crayons wherever you are, Tin. You know what? I'm a great artist. You hear me, Rosie? Oh, great. It's so cool looking. I wonder if it has magic powers. Nah. Never gonna die, huh? That's lucky. Beat Nick. You're so cool, Disco Broccoli. Like, the coolest. Even if I could eat you, I wouldn't do it. You're too cool. Clem never explained what is disco. Well, I'm just getting myself hungry. There, Alvin Jr., you ready to rock? Can you see through those? They look like glasses, but like bad. I bet you've seen a lot of things, huh? I've seen things you people wouldn't believe. Toy airplanes on fire off the shoulder of McCurl Ranch. I watched canned beans glitter in the dark near that one train station with a dead couple Clem tried to guilt me about. All those moments will be lost in time, like tears in Omar's stew. Time to die, Marlon. I wonder if you're hungry for bugs. Coming.